Hello everyone. Welcome to the Digital Skilling Preparation course. This video talks about adding table of contents in a Google Doc. In Google Docs, when you are preparing a very long document, it will be easy to access the document when you have a table of contents. This table provides a structure to your document and it will help the readers to access any topic easily. It will also have page numbers and you can even link each entry to the corresponding page. For creating the table of contents, you have to tag each topic in a document to a heading format. Only then it will be displayed in the table of contents. You can do this by selecting the heading and clicking this normal text box in the style bar and selecting headings 1 or 2, etc. Depending upon the heading format you choose, the headings will be created in the table of contents. Once you change every heading, click in the document where you want your table of contents to be placed. Then click on Insert and click on Table of Contents. Here you can see two options, the one with page numbers while the other given in blue color will not provide the page numbers. You can choose according to your wish. Now, as you can see here, the table of content has been created. If you would like to go to a particular section, then click on the topic or the page number and the link given in the box. You can also format the text by making it bold or italic or even changing the color of the font in the table of contents as you wish. To add a new entry in the table of contents, just create a new heading in the document. And click the table of contents and select the refresh icon. It will be automatically updated. You can also right click on the table of contents and find options to update or delete the table of contents. This feature will be very easy for you to navigate to a particular section in a very long document. Hope you have now understood how to create the table of contents in a Google document. Thank you.